Father lover, it's not so very loud. It's more because of the Qian, you know, it's Qian the woman, the strong woman, so her emotions and all that. It's so difficult. But it's quite difficult. It's the low side Qian, which can find out that the power of a spark is for her. Low side Qian. So the city women are so strong women, so they're basically trying not to show too much emotion. So, yeah, but they have, you know, and the connection to him is that she was his inner one, basically his protector. So, he needs to do great things, and while he's doing this great thing, she does a bad thing to protect him. That's the her queen allows him to do. For the basically to protect him, but the work that you need to do is make sure you choose what he calls the feeding demon. So that's the whole thing. One thing I love him is that he's a bit of a but as you can tell, he's not showing both equally worlds of the things. Like, it's pretty deep for me. Honestly. The challenge she said it's kind of hard to make me force me one person. Like, if I want to show you, if I find one character, like, womanhood, to me, it's kind of hard to achieve. They both, it's really both, like, very simple. To me, it seems like the name we show more than one. She's good, used to her name. She's a single word. She's a good genius. I'm kind of saying, to me, how you start the story, kind of hard. To be your other one, before, like, but, yeah. It seems so good to be this hero that everyone knows is the professor from the past, the professor, and a big hero to be. The thing that's in the demon over and the image in the wrinkle. Yeah, a lot of trauma happening, especially between him and Wang Kong, Tian. Because he ends up being these stupid demons and so arrogant in his need to want to be the best of him and get me stuck. So, I'm gonna get the stupid demons, but Wang Tian was because, again, yeah, his personality, his needs want to be the best. He deserves everyone to praise him. He's not the hero. He's in the dark hole. You'll see how his brothers, how they interact throughout this whole last one, but I know. His relationship with his young sister. And she develops his spirit. That's how can I always depend on my brother. I hope she's my brother, but for a long time, not my brother. I know she always grew up with another brother, like being more deep than my twin, and I thought that she could have a sister. So there's a lot of things in my life, not just with me, the main character in the world, but also keep around me. Romance is the best. That's my favorite character in the show. It's not the one they play up in the, you know, become the happy guy for the show. And the teacher, his master, he's in the first master. My master is the guy that can get a hero. I love him. Nothing to get detailed away. I'm trying to get to this place. I'm done with the people around me. I'm trying to get around me. I think